Oh my God, you're as tall as I am. What's your name?
Almost, Nat.
Nat, Matt, yeah. Matt. And then I'll call you the ADHD drummer boy.
Yeah.
That was how long ago?
5 years.
My God, yeah. Time flies. So what grade are you in school?
Grade 10.
Grade 10?
Yeah.
And how are you doing in school?
Pretty good. I mean, I'm not failing anything, so
no?
That's good.
ADHD, right? Taking Ritalin, no?
Something.
Something, yeah. Something.
But yeah. It's for someone who's like 70 pounds, so that's good.
So how are you still doing the... Oh, yeah, so now you're up the... what do you call that?
Just a snare drum.
Snare drum, so you like doing that? So you're still in the drums?
Yep. I'm hoping, actually, I'm a drum teacher there now. I'm hoping to go, instead of using the money, because it's a part-time job, I'm going to go to Scotland and France and Bermuda with them, because they travel around competing. So I'm really excited to do that.
You mean you're a coach now?
Yeah, well, I'm a teacher.
You're a teacher? Holy Jesus! By the way, did you read my blog still once in a while? Or no? No, it's all bullshit anyway. I don't blame you. But so it's nice to see a face from the past.
Yeah.
Some rice.
Yeah. I haven't seen you in forever. You didn't recognize me, eh?
No, didn't recognize you at all. My God, you were just a little kid. And who was your friend you were hitting the drums with?
His name is Justin.
You still see him?
He's at my school, yeah.
That was funny. Just reshare the money. Put it in there.
Yeah.
That was good.
Well, yeah, mine was full, so.
So your life's going good?
I have a girlfriend now.
Girlfriend now? That's good? My God, of course, ADHD. You gotta have a girlfriend. Holy Jesus. Listen, tell your father I said hi.
I will.
I haven't seen him for a while.
We'll probably see you at the market if you're down there.
So. Are you gonna hit the drums again?
Hopefully. I'm going this summer.
Made some money? You were doing it for some cymbals, if I remember well.
I got all the cymbals, and I bought some other stuff too, but it's for fun.
Nice to see you again.
Yeah.